go too silly with, because if you're going to lose it here, you're bound to hit something.
There's certainly no room for mistakes here, because if you make a mistake, normally you pay for it in the way of a concrete wall or a tyre barrier or some such thing as that. Now, here's Bowie, who's sometimes his glasses get steamed up on him and he gets very cranky about that because he can't see too well. But boy, for a guy with glasses, he drives very well indeed, I tell you. Now, this is the telemetry which is coming out of John's car. And as you see, he revs it to 7,500 RPM where the rev limiters are. And it goes up to about 200 k's there and back down again. He's back in the third gear, go up to fourth. And he may just run this out in fourth, into fifth, and then back to second for this corner here. Hard on the brakes and accelerate. You've got to play with the throttle out of these corners because the cars do wheel spin. And once they start wheel spinning, they go sideways. So it's all a bit of a balancing act between the steering wheel and using the throttle to steer the car with. And as you see, AJ's car starting to move around at the back a bit. So, you know, the tyres really pop a hell of a pounding around here.
Yeah, the fans are spoiled these days. This is a fantastic. I mean, we can sit home and we know what gear you're in, what speed you're doing, when you're on the brakes. I mean, you can't make too many mistakes as a driver.
Oh, mate, when you've got so many people riding with you, as a matter of fact, Carol, I can just see myself sitting here. If I'd had about three cans of beer, I could beat any one of these guys, don't you reckon?
How many times has that been said, Bathurst weekend? Okay, down the Brabham straight again. Hard on the brakes at the end of here because these big cars building up at plenty of speed. Look at them read out.
250 k's.
That's not bad, is it?
No, it's not too bad considering the Formula One cars get about 280 odd down here. So, you know, these cars on a good lap will pull around about 256 k's down the straight.
And you can see here, passing here in the back part of the circuit, it's pretty hairy stuff. You've really got a fine line to work with.
Well, if you make a mistake, as I said before, you will pay for it. Now, here's an area where the car is unbalanced. That's why all the skid marks are on the road, because you've got basically one wheel in the air while they're trying to stop the car. Now, out of here is first gear normally. Bowie's using second because obviously the tyres are getting a little bit slippery. But once he gets into second gear, the car will accelerate very well indeed. Now, start jumping curves here and it will upset the car dramatically, to the point where you'll end up over that ripper strip there. And I've seen one or two cars get over that one in the past 9 years of the Grand Prix here and make a hell of a mess of it. And this is where you can lose a fair bit of time when you've got to go, oh, here we go.
Change at the lead. Mazira's lost it. He's lost it. The pressure was put on by Larry Perkins.
Perkins has caught him.